I realize this is something you must do without me, but I couldn't let you go without at least wishing you luck. The way this is unfolding, I'm completely disheartened. I never dreamed we'd face Valkorion again, and now you must do so without my help. I hope you know that if I could, I would be by your side for this.
I always appreciate your concern, but I hate making you worry. This will be over soon, I promise.
I don't doubt it. Just stay safe.
Good, you're still here. I was hoping to catch you before you took off.
What is it, Theron?
I hope there's room for one more on that shuttle, because I'm going with you.
I appreciate the thought, but are you sure?
I know it's risky, but Satil is in trouble. I have to help. Whatever the Emperor's doing, I can resist it. I was on Zyost. He didn't control me then. Sure as hell won't let him affect me now.
Sorry to interrupt your send-off, but we need to get going.
I'm going too.
That is really not a good idea.
Kira is correct. Too many are already infected by Tenebrae's weapon. Bringing you is too great a risk.
That's not your call to make. The only orders I'm following are the commander's.
All right then. What do you think?
I wasn't expecting anyone to offer to come with us, especially since we don't truly know what we're up against. We're going to need all the support we can get. Thank you.
If that is your decision.
It is.
Then let us proceed as carefully as possible. This changes the entire plan.
I wish you all good luck, and I'll keep our forces here on high alert. Should you need us, just say the word.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Still, it's good to know we've got backup.
Enough talk. Let us depart before we lose the droid.
We're here, scanning the transport. Power fluctuations, system failures. Looks like the engines are out of commission. There's a ship parked in the hangar bay, but I can't tell if it's T7 shuttle or the servants.
There's our answer.
We'll have to go in through one of the airlocks, but we can't connect while they're shooting at us.
Leave them to me.
Locked on and sealed. We're ready to go in.
Your Jedi friends will be all right. You can trust me.
I hope so.